Excuse me! Your car.
Ah! What a balls up. You think you have carte blanche to behave like that?
You're fucking.
Come on, move!
Psycho! Oh! Christ!
I'm telling!
Not now. Make it quick. You're eating into my cardio. Message for me, get off your fat ass.
See, this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
Okay, ma'am boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for.
Fucking shit!
You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
Stupid.
It's running! How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle!
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you, you mean? Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising!
Excuse me for what?
Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
That space is yours! Own it! Screw you, I'm running here!
Ridiculous.
You broke
you
my
serious?
Cadence, you fucking moron! I can hear you wheezing!
Don't even go there.
You and my wife should hang out!
Didn't mean anything, really.
my way, Muffin Top! Okay, here we go! Left push! Come on! Flick the switch, Marianne! Let's go lactic!
I thought I had issues, but you? You give me hope!
I own you!
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit!
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy!
Hey, I'm over here!
It is what it is, you know?
Dad? Dad?
Dude, don't!
Yeah, man.
Not too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did a 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try! Too close!
Say yes, San Andreas. Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy.
I really screwed myself this time. Me now!
get myself into this.
Stay away from me! It's like acid! The fuck are you?
After that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me. What?
But it's a good cause. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. A gift from God, to God, by God. They rigged the vote. 95.7% of people voted in favor. I saw the ballots. It's a lie. Democracy can suck my fatty. Again, this is tyranny by morons. No, please, it's medicinal. I have a card.
scared the life out of me.
All right, come on, come on, out.
Christ alive!
Oh!
Oh.
You!
Oh, shit, sorry.
Almost the car, amigo.
Ah! Ah! Asshole!
Ah, shit.
What the?
Bullshit. Hey, sorry.
God damn, baby, that ass is fat.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.